Coach Amelia here with part 3 of 4 of the workout series No Rig Cindy. This is the workout. I'm going to show you just briefly what we're going to do, and then we're going to get started because it's a pretty long one. And if you want to go to part 2 to look at any scaling options or explanation of technique, please do that. No Rig Cindy is a 20-minute AMRAP, or as many rounds and reps as possible, of 5 single-arm snatches, 10 push-ups, and 15 air squats. Okay, I have some markers and pens here to keep track of my rounds. If you're with me, I'll do that. Otherwise, you can grab something to write down or to make tallies, chips that you have, and then we'll go ahead and get started. So in 10 seconds, we're gonna start with those snatches. And I think I'm gonna do all on one side and switch each round. Here we go. Remember, use those legs. Keep that chest tall and proud. Right into the push-ups for 10. Working on my sets of 5 from the start just to keep on it. All right, and then 15 squats. Here we go. All right, move one marker up and then go to the left side. Here we go. All right, 10 push-ups. That plank. Good. Stay with it. Remember, we're on this for 20 minutes. Find a sustainable pace. All right. 15 squats. Look up. Drive the knees out. All right, 2 rounds done, back to the right arm. All right, into those push-ups. Good. Nice work. Squat it out. Pick my pen up on the squat. Go to the left side. Here we go. Be mindful, the chest tall on the way down. Gripping that floor, your hands. All right, now we squat. Last one, pick up that pin, back to the right. Here we go. All
I'm gonna press it up. Smart set, short breaks. Nice job, everybody. Stay on it. More. On to the left. 5 minutes done. Squeeze your core, keep your body lighter. Got it. And up to the right. Here we go. Good job. Stay on it. Hold your pace. Love those push-ups. Keep going. All right, turn to the left. All right. Woo! You go, Cindy. Follow that lock out at the top. Keep it up. Second five. Keep rocking it. Squeeze at the top. Back to the right. Here we go. All right. Keep rolling. Nice job. Here we go. Keep it up. Get warm. Fifty to the left. Get to the halfway mark. Drive those legs. Good job. All right. a little crazy. All right. 15. And then halfway. Minutes done. Keep up. Let's go. I'm on the squats. Hands back down, left side. Here we go. Extend. Here we go. Keep it up. Two more. Squat it out. Chest down, knees out. Back to the right. Keep it up. Hold your breath, give it up. To the squats. Sweating up. Left side. I'm close to the head. Jump in. Chest tall. All the way through. Counting back to the right. Pull the hamstrings there, and the quads in the squat. Stay with it. You're squatting. To the left. We're squatting. Chest up. Home stretch. Back to the right. Sweat wipe. Here we go. Squats. Squats. Come into it. Sit back. Few rounds left. Two more than we squat. To the right, here we go. Stay with it. Back to the left. Here we go. See. Remember your last push-ups. Stay with it. More. see what we got. Whoosh, golly.
All right. Well done. Join me for the cool down.